I've been thinking about asking all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught a drifter today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here. But this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by. But no, he crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
I don't know about this, really.
Did you hear that the captain's going to attack that train?
I bet the pioneers are going to throw a fit at the council meeting.
Ah, the hell with the pioneers. Can you even believe we all grew up together and the teacher taught us all the same? But look at them now, they're all cowards. Besides, how would they know?
Well, they're probably picking on us all the time, like we're picking on them.
What do you mean?
Like I did. I picked on Olga. She was taking a dip in the lake and didn't notice me.
Yeah, she's amazing. I wish she'd stop hanging with those cowards.
Go where you were going.
By the way, why do they get to hang around with most of the girls? It ain't fair.
As if the intruders would come here. The wolves? So bored of just standing around here. Maybe I could still shoot a deer or something, without walking too far away.
Hey, am I even at this place? As if I could help anyone standing here.
How's it going?
All quiet?
Nah, nothing.
All right, I guess I'll go.
Down there.
I'll check this.
I'm coming with you.
As the teacher said, it's pointless to be afraid.
Literally, they live. I thought they were better than that.
Something. As if I could help anyone
standing
here.
Nothing ever happens when it's my watch.
As if the intruders would come here.
The wolves, that's for sure.
Why does the master of the forest even come here every fall?
Couldn't he just stay wherever he spends the rest of the year?
Contact you. What happened? Artyom, please. Come in. Over. Are you two all right? Did you read that? Please, be there. I beg you.
Over and out.
What the? Oh, I hope nobody heard me.
Why would they?
Look at how many of them are hanging on posts.
Even the pioneers are on alert now.
No, the guy said they saw the damn bandits at the village already.
Shut up, you two! You mean it's ambush or what? I'm just killing them. If they do come, they can, and that's all.
Alright.
What's going on here? Maybe if there was something, you would have come to this place.